Hello everyone watching on YouTube and welcome back to more Pokemon Legends Arceus. A little bit of a different start today. We're not at the menu screen. That's because, like I said last time, I loaded up the game and I stood in the Cobalt Coastlands for about 45 minutes and a distortion spawned. And this one just spawned before I paused the game right in front of me. So, since it spawned so close to me, I think that means... Chat told me that means that it should activate pretty quickly. I also, if I remember right, need to kill a Drifblim. So let's get you dead. I don't remember what I need Heatran to do to be done, but this will probably help. Harmonic, welcome to stream. How you doing? All right, we should be done with Drifblim now, I believe. Heatran, what exactly did I need to do to finish you? As if we have to, like, have it literally blow itself up and also use mystical power. Heatran just needed to use a strong style move and he's done. Okay, so we're gonna be looking at using Azelf and Roserade a lot. Can I help you, sir? Who do you think you are? Can you not tell I'm busy trying to get the Magnemites to show up? You don't have... whatchamacallit? You don't have self-destruct, Azelf. Chat, when was mystical power put into Pokemon? What gen is this move? I know mystical fire. I don't ever remember mystical power being a thing. Azelf, we're going to want to get to 3 on strong style and agile style moves. And then, like, just 1 self-destruct after that should do it if we're not done already. I didn't actually look at any of the math. Do you have self-destruct? You do. We'll put that in there. All right. Da-na-na, da-na-na. Self-destruct only does 75% health instead of killing the Pokemon in this game? Cowards. Weak and pathetic. If you use self-destruct, you should be willing to die for it. Explode! Are you joking me? Are you for real right now, Azelf? How do you miss self-destruct? It lived. Ow! Oh, that's gonna kill. Well, Azelf, you did your best. Roserade, I think I need to see you use Energy Ball. I believe that is your purpose. Does this Wormadam have Bright Powder? Is it foggy right now? Am I in the fog effect? What's going on? What's happening here? All right, well, Azelf, a little disappointing for your first showing, but it is what it is. I don't want to just keep fighting Pokemon because that's going to slow down the distortion starting. But I also wouldn't mind energy balling this Walrein a couple of times if I could get a back attack on it before the distortion starts. Anyways, we're gonna do this distortion. Please, game, give me a Magnemite. And then after we catch the Magnemite, we're just gonna get out of here. Oh, you saw me, huh? But I was behind a fallen log. How could he know? But yeah, once we get the Magnemite, we're leaving. I would like to go to the field lands today. We need to get Mesprit and do some other shenanigans there. Maybe find that last wisp. Because I think there's one more left at the field lands. Oh, you're so donezo, buddy. You're so donezo. Your life is forfeit. Ah, oh, we're both level 50. Perfect. You are a Walrein, though, so you might live two of these. Nope. Never mind. Goodbye. Ah! He's gonna hit a blizzard, isn't he? Okay, he also missed. Pokemon is a well-designed and balanced game. All right, what a good use of time that was. Nice. I didn't even see what item we got from beating it. All right, now I basically don't want to do anything and just want the distortion to start. Thank you. There's an invisible red shard in front of me. Magnemite. Let's go. You have no idea how long I have waited for this moment. You're level 57. So you're gonna like tank one of these. I'm so sick of the fog. It must be fog. This man just sparked my Rose Raid. Weaken you up a little bit. All right, you took that pretty well. Ooh, I don't like that your defenses went down. That scares me. So I'm just gonna throw a Gigaton Ball at you. Stay. Perfect. All right, we got Magnemite. Let's pick up all the items here, see if we might get a... whatever it is I'm thinking of. We might get a, hi, guys. Ow. That's an Alpha Alakazam? Wait, what is that? Give me that. A Leaf Stone. We might get a starter Pokemon to spawn. I think I need Rowlet. I believe Rowlet is the only one I'm missing. Seriously, game? You thought that warranted giving me the Sneasler prompt? Hi, guys. Bye, guys. But yeah, like, you know. I know I said we were just going to get the Magnemite, but obviously we're also going to pick up all these shards real fast. It's basically just free money lying around on the ground. Can't pass up on that. And then maybe a Rowlet will show up. Maybe it won't. Who knows? Another Magnemite or a Magneton showing up could help us with getting their Pokedex entries done, which I would not be opposed to. I feel like the early distortions... oh, an entire Magnezone. No, let me lock onto the Magnezone game. Hello, what are you doing? Number caught, number you've caught while in the air, Thunderbolt, Strong Style, Flash Cannon. So, catching you would go a long way, because then we could also evolve our Magnemite Magneton, and that'll give us, like... that'll give us two Magnezones total. This fog is gonna make me throw my controller out the window, dude. Did you catch Oshawott? Yes. We are already done with Oshawott. You have Earth Power. I just don't understand why Nintendo thinks that fog is something anyone with brain cells would ever enjoy as a game mechanic. Oh my goodness. I'm losing my mind. I gotta be real with you, Tri-Attack looks kinda lame in this game. There have been multiple, like Earth Power looks great. There have been multiple attack animations where I've been like, oh, that one looks pretty cool. Tri-Attack? Disappointing. Dude, what, does fog make all moves 50-50 accurate? What is happening? Hello? Hit a move, dude. Jeez. All right. Now for you. I'm gonna need to get you a little lower. Probably. Give him a strong style one. Let's make every fight take twice as long just because of misses, which don't show any cool animations or anything. You just stand there like, oh, why am I even bothering? It's gonna be nice to be done with this game. Dude, come on. Yeah, tri-attack looks really lame. Hey, land a hit, please. Oh my goodness. I hate Pokemon, dude. I've missed like 8 out of the last 12 attacks. Nine. Finally. I'm so glad this fight that should have taken like a minute has taken 5 minutes. Stay. Don't you dare. Don't. Oh my word. Why not breed from other game, hatch it, and send it to the Legends game to evolve it? Are you insane? First of all, that's so much extra work. Second of all, it's like against the spirit of the game. Third of all, I don't have another Pokemon game to do that. Oh, hi guys. Bye guys. I don't have Brilliant Diamond anymore. I gave it to my sister because I hated it. I bought it, played it because I was bribed to play it, and then I gave it to my sister for her birthday. It made it really easy to get her a gift that year. Hi, Magnemite. Bye, Magnemite. Actually, catching one more of you, as annoying as it may be, will probably help with the Pokedex a lot. For the love of all that is holy, do not miss. Thank you. Alright, that's another self-destruct. Done. Azelf, look out! What a fool. Are you sure you weren't sending her a dangerous message? My sister doesn't play games that much. Did she like it? I mean, she probably played it a little bit. My sister is not much of a gamer. She only has a Nintendo Switch. Her favorite games are very specifically 2D Mario. And I doubt she plays it that much. She was one of the people who was really into Animal Crossing, though, which is the main reason I got her a Switch. We got the Magnemite, thank goodness. Hello, I would like to leave. Ba-da-ba-ba. Yo, almost 100k. We're gonna upgrade the sack again. Rose Raid, what did you need? I need to see you using Petal Dance more than Energy Ball, actually, but I don't think you have Petal Dance. Agile Style. Two more Energy Balls and then some Agile Style? I really just need you to learn Petal Dance, it looks like. Magnemite. I just need to see you use Thundershock. No, I just need to evolve you. I just evolve you and you're done. Perfect. And then Magnezone. I just need to evolve my Magneton into Magnezone and then, like, that'll be another one caught. And then, like, two more Thunderbolts. Alright. Not difficult at all. Not 460 points. It's something. Back to the village. What level is the Rose Raid? 50? 50. All right, Magnemite, you can just go ahead and evolve into Magneton. Better banner. I think I mentioned it before, but I'm going to mention it again. I love Magnemite and its evolutionary line. Really cool Pokemon. I'm really glad that it got Magnezone as an evolution in Gen 4, because I think, like, I liked its evolutionary line before, but it was adding Magnezone that really cinched it as, like, oh, this is a good evolutionary line. We only got two blues, huh? 15 greens and 7 reds. We should be able to make a couple of star pieces. And then Magneton, what do I need to do for you? I caught another one of you and I evolved you, and then I'm going to evolve you again. So you're technically at 7 right now. I literally just need to see you use Spark or an Agile style move. And then evolve you. Easy. The heck are these? Oh, they're stat boosters mid-combat. Weird. Make one of these because it's worth like $1,000 or something. Oh, we can make three of these. Not bad. Low on red yet again. It's always red, man. Always red. You evolve Alolan Vulpix by using an Ice Stone. What about an Agile Spark? Unnecessary. We only need one. I'm just going to have it use an Agile style move. Sell those. Sell that. I never use this stuff. I'm going to sell some of it. 69. Nice. That wasn't even on purpose. It was by pure chance that that ended up being 69. All right. I feel good about my amount of money now to have this guy make my satchel bigger. Hello. Teach me for 100,000. How much is the next one? Is it 200,000? 150? When does it end, man? This guy is like a millionaire, thanks to me. What, he must be in debt or something, or he has like a crippling crack cocaine addiction. Oh yeah, we do need to go to Prelude Beach. Let's go do that real quick and just get it knocked out. And then we're gonna go to the Fieldlands after that because I wanna get Mesprit. And then once we get Mesprit, we also have a bunch of other Pokemon to either fight or catch in the field lands to knock out some Pokedex stuff. And then we can either go to Icelands, whatever it's called, Alabaster Icelands, to like get Uxie and Regigigas, or we could go to Coronet Highlands because there's some Pokemon to catch and some stuff to do there as well, I think. Specifically, I think Darkrai is there.